I remember when we studied in Japan, right? We didn't have internet, of course. And all this international phone call was extremely expensive. And we could only afford to have a 3 minutes call. That time is about 20,000 yen, 1/3 of our scholarship money. My name is Chong Tao Chong. My first experience in research was in my final year in the Tokyo Institute of Technology with my professor called Professor Sematsu, who became actually the president of Tokyo Institute of Technology. His vision is about state-of-the-art optical fiber communications. He told us that why he embarked on this research, because he thinks that it is so important that we should be able to call anybody, anywhere, especially our loved one, in a way that we are not limited by the speed of the communication and also the cost. So you can imagine that kind of communication system we had during that time. We just keep talking because it's only 3 minutes. And if we wait for the other side, the delay another few seconds, right? So not so good. So we just try to talk as much as possible. And we talk until it cut off by itself. Today, if you look at your house, we have fiber to the home. And when the fiber comes to your home, there's a connection where you have to splice the cable. And that was part of my research. In fact, we found a patent on it. So I think that experience in Japan had strongly influenced my research career. In Japan, there's this proverb called Shoshin o waseru bekarazu, meaning that whatever you set out to do, don't forget the original purpose there. This first resolution should be your lighthouse, you know, to guide you along. I have this Daruma that I always put in my office. When I started this university together with all my colleagues 10 years ago, I dotted the Daruma with the right eye, and I dotted the second eye when my first batch of student graduate. So I have also bought a new one now. When I became the president of the university, there's another 5 years plan for me to achieve, to make SUTD one of the innovation hub in East Coast. I hope I can dot it in 5 years' time. Something that I think Japan had taught us a lot is always to have dream. When I graduate, I got something from my professor. He said, Hikari no yume, the dream of light. Have some dreams and passion and continue to do something that can change the world. I think that's quite important. For Jugas, I look forward to continued success in the next 50 years.